Hey guys, welcome. I am here again with Steve. We're going to be doing another Left 4 Dead 2 game. Goddamn, Junior. For this episode, it is a mix of Dead Space infected with Dark Souls weapon, or I couldn't really get the characters to work, but I got some of the melee weapons working. And health bar, I believe. So it's going to be like a little bit of a Dead Space and Dark Souls mix. Mainly Dead Space, I guess. But I couldn't get the characters working. But this is a map called City 17. I forget where this is from. I think it's from Resident Evil. I'm not really sure. But,
looks like it's from Resident Evil.
Yeah. I think I saw this for the last time we did Resident Evil theme. But we're gonna try it, and, here we go.
I gotta get comfy.
But yeah, I have a desk and a chair and everything. I got my laptop. I got a flat-ron TV to play on with for my game. Like a big flat-ron TV.
Wow.
No official dedicated server sound. Search for the best available community dedicated server. Yes. Oh, this tea is warm. Ugh. I hate warm tea.
There we go.
But yeah, I got a bunch of other maps we can try. But yeah, downloading maps will not hurt you whatsoever. It's just the other like weapons and skin mods you download hurt you.
Yeah, I can see that.
Yeah. It's like, mine's okay. Mine's
I'm still decent.
But yeah. Get this, another episode of Apocalypse.
One second.
Don't keep me waiting.
Still loading.
Yeah, same. A little bit to get into the map. I think because there's two people coming on it.
There it goes.
I'm still loading in.
Either that or my game just crashed.
Mine's froze. Oh. Mine crashed. Well.
I think it works this time.
Here's praying.
There it goes.
Yeah! Ooh! Alright. Oh, my med kits didn't work. Oh, the health bar works. Golf club hasn't changed. Someone stole my pistol!
Reloading.
for Steve 95 questions.
Oh, okay, we're done.
There's two. I need some help!
Get your ass up!
What is that? What is that sound?
What is what sound? I don't hear it.
Alright, I gotta call Uncle here. I need some help.
Wait.
Come on, people, come on! Get in here!
Oh, yes.
You guys aren't so damn bad.
I prefer the default models for the characters. Wasn't this SMG like the band in the beta?
Ooh, a sword. Oh, it's a crowbar sword.
Teammates, it shows where you hit. It tells you where you are.
Can't leave that off.
One more time.
Got it.
Grabbing puke. Puke in the hole.
Really?
Grabbing puke.
Oh, say B.
Incoming!
I'm reloading.
Sitting right there.
Just gonna die.
attempt to save myself. Multiplayer, you die and there's a bot. You should be able to play with that bot. Thanks, Scorch. You should have saved Banan like that.
We spawn downstairs. Like somewhere else. Is it?
Oh wait.
No, that's new. Yeah. Down here's new, right? Isn't it?
The baby is
screw. I'm gonna go defib you.
Yay! So is that a new area?
Sounds like a
bullet. So you can get your gun back. Screw your shit, I'll defib you instead.
Yeah, I'm on the stairs down there. I'm a little ramp thing.
There goes
some serious shit.
We have the shotgun.
Oh, I got five.
We have a rescue coach before he gets strangled to death. Oh, we're to the... It's coach is dead.
Coach!
Shit. Wait, how would you know if coach died? You just got revived.
Reloading!
Well...
Hunter!
Feels like expert. Where do I rescue survivors?
Reloading!
Smoker! I was surprised that I survived whenever I went through that room all by myself. I started shooting up all the zombies.
Really? No way!
I didn't start it, you did it.
Grab him, too! Spinner!
Don't try to let me back in.
Somebody's got to turn off the alarm.
I'm coming.
Here.
Take over me.
I got a heat.
just this one level. Oh wait, never mind. I was about to ask that. It's an entire campaign. Do we need a defib?
Yeah, just in case.
Okay, grab one in case.
Ammo here.
Ammo, thank God.
Rochelle's probably gonna be the one who dies.
Finally.
This elevator's still working! Weapons over here!
Reload!
Oh,
you guys aren't so damn bad!
This is one of my favorite guns.
Oh man. Wonder why it has US in front of our names.
Maybe that's a good one.
Maybe.
We're both in Texas.
Look at that witch damage. Woo-wee!
It's too hot outside.
Yes, it is. Fucking Texas PMSing.
Oh, I'm better now.
Oh, yeah. I'm not real bad. Stay with me. That worked.
Morning Star.
Somebody's gonna knock in some zombie grits.
To safe zone. Going on ahead, lost Lori.
I'm all tuckered out.
Try find helper.
Come on, keep it up, keep it up. You won't make it.
Yeah, go and run for it.
I need a med kit.
What?
I have one HP.
Where's your defibrillator? Oh, it's on your bag. Oh, why are you... Earlier, you were on my far left. Now you're right next to me. What the fuck?
You should probably save this for me.
On the screen, you were from my far left. Now you're to my right instead of left of me. Directly.
Oh, yeah.
Like, what the fuck?
Oh, oh yeah.
You're lucky I love you.
Okay!
Do you mind if I leave it still?
Reloading. Reloading!
I'm going back to the safe house to get my axe back.
Reloading.
Up there.
over here.
I hear Harmon.
Reloading!
through his panel right now.
Who's that for?
We're safe
out. Hey, watch out!
Oh, we're near it.
Reloading!
Guns.
Guns here.
Taking a rifle.
I take this.
I need it.
I know, I see.
Yes. Stay still. Oh, yeah.
I would probably cry if you used it on yourself.
Dude, I'm not that evil.
This way.
Weapons over here.
Because we're in about 49 minutes and 33 seconds. Because, goddamn, we sucked. The first, he died.
It's a little easy, too.
I know! This is what's fucking... Ugh. Easy my ass, man. Jesus. God, fucking Coach and Rochelle stealing our kills. I know. General defense. Fucking Rochelle and fucking Coach.
That's what I'm talking about.
I'm still living in.
Oh, you are?
Fight amongst yourselves!
Hey, Doug.
Reloading!
You want the mark for to change the default pistols to
Coach.
Oh, I'm gonna mess this up.
Reloading here!
His name will murder all the zombies.
Yeah, we were busy listening to this jukebox over here.
Reloading!
Jukebox?
Adrenaline shot here!
Adrenaline is calling on his team right now.
Gold. I love the gold when you... We're in the middle of a video.
Reloading.
It's a trap. They'll let you on, but they won't let you leave. Get up here. Oh my god. Steve! What are they even doing? They're not even helping you.
I get down, I'm dead.
It's okay, buddy. Fuck him, let's go.
What? I'm down.
Can't leave
Ammo here.
Save you.
Keep an unit here.
I gotta heal.
Got some chest battles.
I was gonna pick those back up.
Heal some zone.
Nice.
I need to punish me.
Ammo here.
Oh, am human. Apparently, I am immune to becoming zombies.
Apparently.
They just reborn into the closet.
Yep. That's it. One thing I didn't know. Oh my god, I'm
so scared.
I don't mean to curse myself, but I think I'm gonna die.
Check the room just in case.
I gotta wait up, I gotta heal.
If you're telling me I'm about to die, I'll always pop my med kit.
Oh, I'm gonna heal.
Oh, I'm just cold.
Real nice.
This is for sure.
Oh, something gave you senses?
Sorry, that
kind of
scared the shit out of me.
It just happened.
I'm gonna get it.
I can't bunny hop on this game.
No, I'm not.
Up over you.
I'll be good for now.
Oh, any good more. It did knock me out to the door. Please. FPS connected.
I'm starting to like you guys!
Yeah, I got the most kills. Isn't that the thing that made you guys get down?
Yep.
And when was I the only one that survived that?
Pretty much. Look at your score, 420 on the tank.
I did no damage to the witch. Yeah.
So this should be it?
Yes, the last one.
Motherfucking
Rochelle
stole the last.
That's what I'm saying. I got the most at least.
Got the Nick picked up.
Yeah, you like Dr. Nick picking you up, huh, Ellis?
Oh, yeah.
I just healed you up. Grab the last healing pack. You should be good, because. You have...
That's true. But I put the gun I don't want. Is it the idle bot right now?
No, it says you.
Okay, good.
Oh,
I think they only just stop on this. I fire, whenever they get closer to stab them, or like, cut them off. I think it's over here. Yep, there's a mini gun, I'm pretty sure they're cocaine or something. There's med kits in the mini gun over here, I'm pretty sure we're preparing for something. Was that brother mentioned?
Defib just in case we go down. No, we're too close to the end.
Mister runs. Just runs straight down. I didn't hate it for you.
Same
thing. He's not looking at you. He'll just leave you. Yep, yep. We're about to start something because it says answer radio.
Hold on, healing.
Healing!
Probably when you're done.
Alright, now I'm back.
Okay, start it.
Hold on, Hunter.
Bucket? Reloading.
I love pulling the zombies heads
up. We got guns!
I think I just screwed myself by falling down here.
Throw a Molotov!
Good. Let me heal you.
behind the tracks.
Shoot the damn tank! Heads up!
Oh my god, did we make it?
Yeah, we really made it.
Really? They're not even gonna chase after it? They can easily overturn that train.
Especially since it was going super slow.
Yeah. Oh my god, we did it!
Oh, that was hard.
1 hour, 18 minutes, and 30 seconds.
That took us an hour.
Yeah, because we died that one time. A couple times, actually.
That was actually pretty interesting. I like that.
Yeah. I would have tried it in the settings, but I like the best.
I think I'm in a good place, yes, bud. Maybe we'll play another campaign. I want to see how many zombie kills we got.
Thumbs up.
Oh, wow. Coach Anderson about took the same amount of damage.
Just for you guys.
That
was that thumping noise.
That's you.
No, you didn't hear that like little tin thumping noise?
Oh. It's just my mom coming up the stairs.
No, it was in game. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Left 4 Dead Apocalypse, guys. If you did, leave a like down below, comment what you should think I should do next, check me out on Twitter, hit me up on Steam, whatever, guys. Have a good day.